Good evening, guys. Chew here, playing Fallout 4, doing some build at Abernathy Farm. And so they had a huge issue. It's like 15 people, 10 beds, so we're going to put more people in. No more beds. This hole upstairs, it's been a minute. Hole upstairs. Let's get some beds down. So we have 15 people, 16 beds, 13 water. What do people need to do? I don't want to get rid of all of it. Just smaller stuff. Clean it up a bit. Defense is 40, so we're good. Also, clean it up. Garbage and. Yeah, you ain't got nothing to do. Find something for them to. Stuff to guard. Can't get that one. It's just. Maybe I should pull that back. Put it right here. No back door, which is, I guess that's fine. It's supposed to be just like a farmhouse. Now there's like, man, there's a whole bunch of fucking people living here. Change the aesthetic too much, but I do want to make it look like we take care of it. Keep the wires, just make it makes it look cool. But it's like, yeah, it's all old and everything, but now this is a Minutemen settlement. They're cleaning it up. You know what I mean? Maybe the food should be closer. No reason to have a chair there. Store that. Little lamp. Can we put it on stuff? Excuse you. Me. You wanna be on the floor? Maybe like higher. No? Come on. Too bad I can't put it like, you know, place anywhere, put it like right there, but I guess I can just, so there'll be some light. Like, there's just potatoes on the ground. So do we need the barrels? No, I need the steel. Clean the trash up at least, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to get rid of any of that. Do want to get rid of all the grime. That's just, you know, free resources. So you get a little bit of concrete, steel, and wood. Per. Even if it's just one. We'll keep this. I could open that up, but where does that go to? Excuse me. It goes over here. Excuse me. You guys are in the way. You guys are going to have to move. You guys are in the way. You're in the tub, literally. How about we move you? You can go to... drive-in. Yep. You can go to the boathouse. You can go to the boathouse. So this is a bathroom. We'll keep this. Plywood. Excuse you. You guys are killing me. Keep the refrigerator. I really need the scrap. You know, start getting rid of appliances and whatnot, but... as of right now... I'm doing fine. Why would you... why wouldn't you clean this up? I understand it's your farm and everything, but... why not clean it up? We got the plywood, we don't need the box. We can put a chair or something right there. More places for these people. You all need to leave. Y'all need jobs and whatnot. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, that's what the plywood's for. Okay, I see now. I need to be careful. There's a duffel bag. Any vines growing? Yep. Saw some over here. Right there. Alright, upstairs. I know it's not great. It's not ideal right now. Go. Dang, man, so bright. What? I'm trying to clean up your home and you guys are in my way. Yes, it is. Well, don't mind the floating magic. Come on, vines. Come on. Right angle. What if, let's see. There. Right on. She's pretty far off, too. I mean, kind of, I guess. Don't really need any more power. Let's get some water going. Maybe a shop or two. And if I can remember what I was building down there, we'll continue with that. Right, excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Resources. No. Stores. Trader. Armor. Weapons. Weapons. $1,000. 500. Alright. Do a small one because right now I just kind of need. Alright. What else can we do? Nope. 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 First aid. Definitely do medical. Trader just for junk. Perfect. All right, now we got three shops. You have a job? Yes. All right, where are you lazy people at? Let's go to sleep because they're being idiots. Boop. Sleep till 7:30. Give everybody a chance to move around. I feel like they're dumb. They're like, we're just gonna huddle right here for warmth. And then we'll do cleanup. I love cleanup. Huh, can't believe I missed these. Hey, cool. You, since you have nothing to do. Charge. Oh, weapons. You have nothing to do. Go be general store. Who would like to be a doctor? Aw, dude, a ghoul? You'll definitely be a doctor. It'd be sick. Because you're old and you probably have years of experience. There you go. Now we have resources. Now we're going to level. Get the rest of these vines. We got more people. We had. Fertilizer. There we go. I feel like most of the commerce is in the front and in the back. Look at the back of it. We do have watermelon and whatnot. There's not much back here, though. Maybe. about, let's do a structure. Concrete structures, right here. Come on. All right. Prefab. I kind of want it to sit on top. You're in pain, aren't you? Maybe if I do a wall? Like this. Why can't I put this? Yeah, right there. Not prefab, just a wall. Yeah, just. Oh, unless I would have went like. Windows and whatnot, but like that's a screen, I guess. That's fine. It's just an open area. This would be like their shop, right? Resources, definitely need to have which way do these go? I think that'll be fine. There's three of them. We got new people, don't we? You're a new guy. Oh, what up, new guy? How fortunate. How about you? I choose you. You're my Pikachu. There we go. Need more water. Yeah. We have 9 power. This requires 8. I'm kind of leery on this. Uh-oh.
It's over. For now.
What was it? Oh. Blood bug. Deadly.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
Yep, thanks. I don't. Go put another pump out here. Got one right there. Drains, it'll drain right there. That's fine. There it is. All right. Ah. Oh no, that's sad. That is the dead family. What's up, Codsworth? I'm glad you're making the trip. All right. We're gonna clean this up so we have clear line of sight. And it'll give us more resources, so, duh. We'll go around the outside. We'll get rid of these sense bus. We don't need that. Now before I did say something like I wanted to have like natural defense right there, but I can always just upgrade the defenses again, which I probably will. Big ash tree. The expansion of our new land. Take the brunt of it. Abernathy Farm. All right. What was I doing up here? It's just a round circle. What was I thinking? I don't know. Probably like an outside food stall person, so let's go ahead and do that. I know that's probably what I was going to do, because I always like having like, yeah, you guys are outside and it's, you know, bad and whatever. But we got these here. That's sticking out. It's a whole corner too. I'll leave it. We're not coming any closer, Rackstag. My people will be forced to attack you. Maybe. They're singles, so I What? What are you doing? Did you sneeze? Oh, you're fighting. Oh, are you talking shit to the turret? I mean, if you want. Whatever. I bet I ran out of wood. And that was the issue. Hey, I did this side too. We'll stop early. And miscellaneous. Not made of always. I wonder. I'll do that. A little outside, you know, hangout area. If I got enough money to put food vendor out here. Store, food and drink, drink stand, bar, restaurant. This will be an outside. And I have enough. Why can't I make it? I don't understand. There we go. Let's do a bar outside. Why isn't that changing the look? Something's going on. Oh, there's a cat! Hi, kitty. I want to go see it. Can't get that, get sidetracked. Food and drink. Too high up. Is that the issue? Why can't I? That can't be the only. That's. Be the only place I could put that. We'll make it bigger then. Maybe. Very odd that I couldn't place it right there. So let's place it. See, that's very odd. No, just go. I just want you to go in the corner. No. Ah, Jesus. Sometimes just won't do what we want. Let me get somebody that's not working. Be the bartender. Scavenger. Scavenger. How about you? You look like a good bartender. And it's the bartender. Whoop. And that produces happiness. Hell yeah. Looks ugly. Raider stuff. Crafting cages, Raider. Flags. Oh, training dummies. Cool. The rack. Oh, it's Feeder Brahmin. It's got udders underneath. All right. Where's, like, that's the disciples. That's cool. It's like the tents. There we go. Really floating. It's like a height. Height line. I just don't want him to hover. See, that's fine. A little bit of shade. Thank you. pretty far out there. Closer. Have to do. All right. Chairs, got a miscellaneous. Chairs. Looking for the, they're like the, like booths. Booths. Go. Restaurant. We don't want just like picnic tables. What if we did like, something for a restaurant. Tables? What do we want? I don't know what I want. I would like to make light without using lights. Ashtray? Yeah, well, I mean, you know, just in case. You know, one right there. And where? Shit. Because everybody needs a little smoke, you know what I'm saying? Shit. Tell me I can't make like just like lamp out of oil and stuff. There has to be one. What's under the Make it festive? Huh. Decorations. Cages, Raider, flags. Where was miscellaneous furniture? I guess I'm not for the bar yet. Bar. There's somebody there, but apparently they're not. They're too good. To go to their bar. Well, looks like that's all I got for today. It looks like we moved, got some stuff moved around. I do want to add more things to that, but that'll be a. Another episode of the Abernathy Farm. We had 16 people when we got here, got rid of 3 or 4, and then 15 more. So, added some water, cleaned up a bit. That's what we needed. Added some, extra touches. Definitely put some resources in. So now they have more stuff, and I'm glad everybody has more. We might pop these down. A couple more of these down, real quick, just in case. But as of right now, this is where it's gonna go. It's just they're just gonna go here. So, I thought making this like a commerce area. We wire it all up too. Maybe beneath. I wish we could dig down. But this is what we got. So, move this lamp over here so he knows where his post is at, so he can see it. Got fire up here, everything. So I feel like we did a pretty good job. It's coming along. It's cleaner. Vines aren't everywhere, and looking good. The fence is great. We did get attacked by a blood bug, but it happens. But our defenses are good. So that's Abernathy Farm. We'll come back later when it needs more help. But right now, it's doing good. So we'll come back and check out another settlement and see what we can do to fix that issue. Don't forget to like, subscribe, pick one of these videos, man. We really appreciate it. It means a lot to the channel, and it helps us in so many ways. Come back, hang out with us. Have a great day, everybody. Later.